more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leah? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford.
A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Police! Stop!
Hey, it's not okay, man!
I got this one.
Two of those cops are dead, Leo! Let me talk to Remy!
Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
You kill me, I'm worthless!
Don't let him get inside!
That's crazy!
Get up!
take them! We got them! I'm here to help you!
I see that, partner.
Look around. I'm gonna see what's up. This guy's probably still around. Be on the lookout, we got a guy down. Hey, did you look over there? One of our guys got taken out. If someone's here, find them. Someone took out one of our guys. This guy couldn't have gone far. Spread out. The guy's probably still around. Keep looking. Be on the lookout. We got a guy down.
And did you look over there?
Keep looking. One of our guys got taken out.
Police, you're under arrest. Police, stop.
You got it.
Look around.
Well, keep looking.
Come on, Mendoza.
I see that, partner.
All right. Leo didn't come through the pool, so he has to be close.
What happened to the car?
Check your battery.
Man, do you?
faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
He ran straight
through. Close it and get down.
Get the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
Attention, L1 Plaza guests and staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Okay,
I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
Remy, this is a fuck.
Freeze! MPD.
What is that?
Fuck, stop! Oh, no.
Watch out for this guy!
police. Don't make a move.
All right, whoa.
Suspect is 1015.
We'll grab him, Mendoza.
Hands up. Police. Kai, where are you?
I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
Sure, like...
Hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai! Stop it! Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective!
You take it.
Getting in the air.
I'm taking a look
around. Keep them alive and keep them out of custody.
Make sure no one is here.
More cops are coming. Take this guy out and let him go.
Hey, you look over there.
Mendoza, be advised. 1027 nearby.
Where are the guys in the truck?
Back over there.
Search everywhere. Make sure no one is here.
Someone's here. Fight!
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
Look all over.
Check over there.
Search everywhere.
Hold it right there.
Get back!
Hey, look out!
Make sure no one is here.
Search everywhere.
Search everywhere.
If someone's here, find them.
Look around. Check over there.
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
On the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes!
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Come on, Mendoza!
Over there!
Whoa!
Detectives! Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet!
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.